Yeah.
Alright, I'll meet you.
Oh shit, what's up, bro? Long time, no see, man.
It's been a minute, man.
Last time I seen you was getting kicked out of Miss Tracy math class.
But yeah, a long time ago. Thing ain't changed now.
What you been up to, man? What you doing?
Man, I've been working. You know, I got a little business. You know what I'm saying? A little tax business.
You doing taxes?
Yeah,
man.
Oh, with your scare ass. You still a scare ass. But yeah, man, I got my business card. You know what I'm saying? You can hit me up on that, right? Yes, sir.
Big Pat. The tax man.
Yes, sir. If you want to buy, give me a call.
Okay.
Holla. Yes, sir. That's my number right there. You can hit me. That's my mama number. She can hit me right there. She know how to get in contact with me. But you can hit me at 214-330-8004. He pays you up on the low if you're trying to get that paper. Because I'm going to do your
SoundCloud on
there
too?
Yeah, and I got my SoundCloud. You listen to your little music on there. You know what I'm saying? I got some hot fire. You can hit me on that, man. I can definitely do them taxes for you.
Tax man worldwide. You want to do my taxes, but you don't even pass math.
Shit, yeah, man. I went to school in the penitentiary. GED, best grade in the math class. You know how I get down. And I'm a fool on them dominoes.
You always called them domino. I will give you that.
You can get at me, man. Hit me up.
I'm going to hit you up, man, for real, man.
For sure.
Niggas swear they passed us. They doing too much. Haven't done my taxes. I'm too turned up.
I ain't even count the 12. You ain't about to have me in jail quicker than Wesley Snipes.
Niggas caught me slipping.